We can't burn them.
Then what?
Look. There are some twigs. Perhaps we could find more further inside.
All right. I'll go find them. You can watch the fire.
Yes.
This won't be enough. I should look for more. I should look for more. There should be more. I should go back.
Good, you found them.
Yeah, there seems to be more. I'll go gather them.
Yes.
This won't be enough. I should look for more. I should go back.
Fair enough, but a little more would be useful.
All right. I'll try looking for some more.
Yes.
I should go back.
We have enough firewood.
Good.
Thank you. Come by the fire to get warm, yo.
Yeah.
It's so warm.
Yeah.
Yo.
Hmm.
Talk to me.
What kind of food do you usually eat?
I... You must be...
We walked a lot.
Tomorrow, when we get home, I'm not that...
A big meal.
How about rabbit?
A rabbit? I've never tried it. Do you eat it all?
Yes. Don't you eat rabbit in...
No. We eat beef, or...
But cows help cultivate this...
How do you get your meat?
We catch them in the
The mountains.
Sometimes my father catches them. Rabbits, pheasants, and turtle doves. What's wrong?
I never thought about it that way. All I've had to do was buy the meat or the vegetables.
But we catch our gifts from the mountains. The meat satisfies our hunger, and the fur protects us from the cold. Everything is a gift.
I guess that's what living in the mountains.
Yes.
How do you usually spend your time?
I plant vegetables in the field and feed the goat.
Do you go to school?
We don't have anything I need to know. I learned from my...
How old are you?
16.
2 years younger than me.
Do you go to school?
I used to.
Is school...
Yeah, I have... It would have been better if we'd...
School? What were your friends...
There was Gweezy.
Who is that?
We met each other because of a... He's a stubborn guy, and he respected his father with all his heart.
Where is he?
He got hurt when he was trying to save me in Japan. He got hurt because of me.
I don't think he has any...
Hmm.
Who would regret risking my father?
A loyal friend. His skills in Chinese martial arts are really some... If I ever get the chance...
I'm sure you'll...
Yeah.
What other friend?
There was Tom.
Tom?
He's from the States. He's a real funny guy.
Did he go to
No. He sold...
Hot dog?
It's a foreign food. He also loved to dance. He was always singing.
He sounds like a...
Yeah. He taught me a special...
Where is he now?
He went back home to... I think he's doing fine.
Oh, what other friend?
I remember... Oh, yeah.
Goro?
Yeah. I met him... When I first met him, he was bullying and taking money from...
What do you mean?
He was threatening people to get money.
He sounds like a bad
Inside, he's a nice guy. He doesn't do those things. He's eager to plead.
In what way?
He changes his attitude towards certain things. He started calling me bro out of nowhere.
What a funny...
Goro. He found a job for me at the harbor. A job...
There's a job like that in the village. This person owns many cows and...
No. I carry them using...
Machine. We have experience. What other friend?
There was Nozomi.
Nozomi?
I have a picture.
Are all Japanese women so beautiful?
I'm not sure.
She looks so gentle.
I gave her so much trouble.
Did something happen?
She was kidnapped by a bunch of rough men back home.
And what happened?
I saved her.
That was good.
But she experienced such fear.
Where is she now?
In Canada.
Canada?
A country far away.
Do you wish to see her?
I have things to get done. I have to go through that first.
Really?
Do you always walk these paths alone?
Yes. Did you come to China alone?
Yeah. I went to Hong Kong to meet a master named Li Xiaotao.
Hong Kong. Were you able to meet this person?
Yeah.
Who was this person?
A master of Baji style.
A master?
I have a picture of Master Tao.
Let me see it.
The person dressed in blue.
She's so beautiful. She's the master?
Yeah. She taught me some moves. If I had never met her, I would have been...
My father said people meet because of destiny.
Destiny?
Yes. You didn't meet her by accident. Destiny had guided you to meet her.
Destiny. It's getting late. I think you should get some sleep.
Yes. It'll be a fine day tomorrow. I know because the wind shifted.
You can tell just because of that?
During this season, when the west wind blows, it'll be a fine day.
Really? It's late now. Go ahead and get some sleep. I'll watch the fire.
Thank you. You.
Sorry, did I wake you up?
No, I got some sleep. Tai Chi, did you learn that from your father too?
No, I learned this in Hong Kong, but I mostly learned from watching. Breathe in the power from the earth and collect it in the center of the abdomen.
There is much power in the trees, water, stones, and everything. Yes, I always gain power from the forest.
From the forest? What was that?
Wolves.
Wolves?
Yes, there are many wolves. The name Long Huishan means Wolf's Mountain.
I heard that wolves are...
Yes, sometimes groups of...
People. Aren't you scared?
We'll be fine if we have the fire burning.
Oh. That's why we built a fire. We better keep the fire going.
I'll watch the fire now. You should rest a little, Yo.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Shenfa.
I'm sorry. Did I wake you?
No. What was that song?
It's an old song of the village.
Of Bailu Village?
Yes. There are many old songs in the village.
What was the meaning of that song?
It's a song about the landscape of Guilin. The mountains of Guilin glisten after the rain. Clear water flows into the spring, which flows into the river of Ying Shui Chuan.
Ying Shui Chuan?
It's the river where you saved me.
Ah.
In the summer, there are fireflies by the riverside.
So the name Ying Shui Chuan means River of Fireflies.
Yes.
I'll watch the fire now, Shenfa.
Thank you. Lovely weather.
Just like you said.
Let's go. It's this way. Yo, look.
All the mountains here have such strange shapes.
But aren't they beautiful?
Yeah.
They're called Shanxing.
Shanxing?
Yes. It's a pure, beautiful...
I see. Shenfa.
Yes?
Let's hurry on.
Yes. This way. Let's hurry on.
Yeah. Shenfa.
Yes?
Let's hurry on.
Yes.
A landslide. Get past here.
It's probably because of the rain last night.
Is there another path we can take?
I don't know. Wait, I recall my father mentioning another path.
Another path?
There was a path that broke off on our way here.
Oh, that one.
Perhaps that path could be...
Yeah, let's go see.
Yes.
Is this the path?
It might be. Although I'm not too sure.
In any case, we don't have a choice. Let's go, Shenhua.
Yo. Dead end. Let's follow another path.
Let's do that. River.
No. I think we can get across there.
Yeah.
Watch out for the stones with moss. You might slip.
But the river is shallow here.
No. The river flow can be more powerful than it seems. If you slip, you could sprain your ankle.
All right, I'll be careful.
I'll go first. Yo, this way. Are you okay?
Yeah.
Before it gets too dark.
Right.
Bai Lu Village. Yo, we were right about taking this path.
Yeah. We can move on.
Yes.
Good. Let's go.
Yo, let's cross there.
Yeah.
When you step on the stones, maintain your balance by stepping out gently.
Same as the leg steps of jujitsu.
What's jujitsu?
A Japanese martial art. I learned it from my father. Slide your feet as a bird would glide on water's surface. I was taught that. But you've acquired that skill naturally.
You must have martial arts on your mind all the time.
No, not really.
I'll go first. Yo, please be careful. Are you okay?
Yeah.
Yo, please be careful. Good. You got across safely.
Yeah.
Let's go. The village is still further ahead.
All right. What's the matter?
We're back on the original path.
Really?
Yes. The guardians are the sign. The landslide we saw was this way. Bailu village is this way.
Really?
From here on, it's the path that I usually take. Good. Now you can follow me.
All right. You can lead the way. That's a relief.
Yes?
You always take this path.
Yes.
Let's hurry on.
Yes.
The path branches off.
No. We'll be taking a detour, but ahead there's a field full of beautiful flowers.
Flowers?
Yes. Do you want to see them?
No. I think we should hurry on our way.
Let's go. This way.
Shenpa.
Yes?
Let's hurry on.
Yes. What's wrong, Yo?
A strangely shaped tree.
A spider tree.
A spider?
That's what the villagers call it. The branches look like spider legs.
Now that you mention it, they do.
Whenever I'm walking back to the village, I feel relieved when I see this tree.
Huh?
We're halfway to Bailu village from here. This tree marks the halfway point.
I see.
Now come on, the village is this way.
Shenpa.
What is it?
We've come a long way.
I'm fine.
Oh.
Are you all right?
No.
You don't have to.
The path that you're familiar.
Yes. Up ahead there, if you're
A spring.
All right.
Shenpa.
Yes?
Let's hurry on.
Yes.
The path branches off again.
Yo, what are you doing?
Huh? Oh. The path is branching off again.
I told you, you'll be fine if you leave it all to me. This way.
Yeah, that's right. Shenpa.
Yes?
Let's hurry on.
Yes.
A spring. The water's color.
This spring is called Five Color Spring.
Five Color Spring?
From noon till evening, the water's color changes five times. That's why it has that name.
A mysterious spring.
The color will change soon. Look, Yul.
How does this happen?
How? I never thought of this spring as strange. Let's hurry on, Yo.
Yeah. Landslide again. We have to take a different path.
I'm sorry, Yo.
Huh?
After I told you to leave it to me to lead you the way.
Don't worry about it. Let's get back to that branching path.
Yes.
We've no choice but to go this way.
You're right.
All right. I'll go first from here.
Yes. You can lead the way. These are herbs.
Herbs?
For my father.
Your father?
I'm sorry. I kept you waiting.
Let's go.
Dead end. Let's follow.
Let's do that. Thank you. These are the herbs that you were picking. I see some over there, too.
There are so many of them. This place is full of herbs.
This should be enough.
These herbs will help my father.
Good.
Thanks to you.
Well,
really, thank you.
We better keep moving. Strange landscape.
The rocks are like bridges, and many are connected. There are many places with similar terrain and greening. But I was surprised too when I first saw this.
The scenery looks artificial.
True. But it's the wind and water that created the shapes over a long time.
Really? It's narrow. But I think we can cross it.
Yes, but watch your step.
Okay. We could die if we fall.
If we cross it slowly, we won't fall. Let's go.
Okay, I'll go first.
What?
What?
What? Yeah!
The bridge ends here.
Jump carefully. We can make it. Yo, jump!
Okay. Yeah. It's this way, right?
Yes.
Good. Let's go. What is this?
That is the stone lion.
The stone lion?
It is an ancient Chinese sign placed on the roads that branch off.
Road sign? Then...
We're back on the usual path. I'm familiar with this path.
Really?
The village is not far from here now. Let's go. Follow me.
Yeah. Shenfa.
Yes?
The Turian.
Yes.
What's wrong, Shenfa?
The two paths. Which way was it?
Are we lost?
No, we'll be fine. Either path will take us to the village. It's just that...
What?
One of them will be a detour. The paths look so much alike, I can't tell which one.
All right. I'll decide on which path to take.
Yes. Please do.
Let's go this way.
Yes.
Shenfa.
Yes?
The Turian.
Yes. Yo, the village is this way.
Yeah. Shenfa.
Yes?
The Turian.
Yes. Waterfall. I hear it from the path on the left.
Is there a waterfall?
No. I don't think there was one nearby.
Then what is that sound?
I don't know. Do you want to go find out?
Yeah, why not?
Yes.
Thank you.
back in the river.
Huh.
Look, this river has been dry for months.
Really? We heard this waterfall. But why did the water start running all of a sudden?
Last night's rain. The rain made the waterfall, and it's now flowing into the river.
That rain made this waterfall?
Yes. Whenever it rains hard, small waterfalls are made here and there.
Really?
The river runs into the Lijiang. The village is up the river.
Let's go.
Yes.
Chenpa.
Yes?
Let's hurry on.
Yes. The forest soon.
Yeah.
It won't take long now. Let's move on. Yo, we're almost there.
I see. Shenfa, is Bailu Village near now?
We have to go a little further to-
Really?
But my house is right- It's on that small hill.
But I need to go to Bailu-
You saved my life. I want to thank- Please rest, please.
Oh, alright.
Good. Follow me.
Shenfa.
Follow me. Just a bit-
I see.
Here.
What's this tree?
Shenmue.
Huh?
A tree called Shenmue.
Shenmue?
Every year, at this time of the season, its flowers bloom.
Really?
This tree holds a special meaning for me.
The Shenmue tree has its flowers in bloom again this year.
Beautiful flower.
I know. We will name our child Shenfa.
Shenfa? That is wonderful. The Shenmue tree shall protect her. The flower of the Shenmue tree is called Shenfa.
That's...
Yes, that's my name.
Thank you.
flowers that bloom during the springtime.
That's your house?
They were called cherry blossoms. Their petals were pale pink.
Cherry blossoms. Does that tree hold a special meaning for you too?
Yes.
Let's go. It's this way.
What's the matter, Shenfeng?
When I was a child, I used to play on that swing. Every year when the Shenmue's flowers bloomed.
Is this house located in Bailu Village?
Yes. We are at the edge of the village.
Really? Shenfa, you said you were living with your father.
Yes. I only have a father. I don't have a mother. What about you?
When I was really small, my mother was already...
And your father?
My father is gone now.
I'm sorry. I...
It's all right. What's your father like?
He's a stubborn but warm-hearted man.
Stubborn? But warm-hearted.
Ryo, while you're still sleeping in bed, farmers are working hard in the fields, carefully picking carrots one by one. So how can you waste them like that?
Okay, I'll eat them.
What's wrong?
Nothing.
There's something I'd like to tell you.
Hmm?
I was told my real father had died.
Died?
Yes, together with my mother.
Really?
But I don't remember anything about my real parents. I don't even know how they died.
Your present father?
He took my parents' place and raised me as if I were his real child. Of course, I accept him as my real father. He's my only family now.
I see.
But when I was small, I used to give him a difficult time.
Hmm?
I threw tantrums. I told him that I wanted a mother. Brothers and sisters, too.
Brothers and sisters.
Do you have any brothers or sisters?
I don't have any brothers or sisters. But there was this person called Fukusan. We used to practice with each other.
Practice?
We were learning martial arts from my father. He was strict to both of us. We were always sweaty from practice. We used to fight a lot too. just like real brothers.
Really?
He helped me in many ways so that I could go to Hong Kong.
You're lucky. I envy you for having a person like that close to you.
Although we weren't real brothers, he's a part of my family, and he's important to me.
Yes.
That tree.
The Shenmue tree.
Yeah, it's a really big tree.
Yes, it's a very old tree, too. The tree was already that tall when my grandfather was a child.
I see.
The tree has been alive for thousands of years.
Thousands of years. Shenmue.
What's the matter, Nyo?
Maybe it's only my imagination.
Yes?
But I think I feel something.
You feel something?
The tree isn't just old and big. I don't know how to say this. It seems like it has a spirit.
Really? Do you feel that way too?
Well, yeah.
I felt the same way ever since I was small.
You too?
When I was a child, I used to play under the tree, and I felt like I was being held by the Shenmue tree. Although I was alone, I didn't feel lonely at all.
I think I understand.
Yes.
It feels like, even as we sit here, that tree is watching and protecting us. It seems like I've known that tree from a long time ago. It's a strange feeling.
It will be dark soon. You should stay for the night.
Is that all right?
Yes. I want to help you in return for saving me. I'm going to get dinner ready. Please wait. Why don't you rest while I make dinner?
Yes, thank you.